Abdul Nasri bin Abdullah. I'm a Sarawakian, 59 years old, a Chinese Muslim, and I have a wife. The name is Adriana binti Abdullah, and she's a Filipina. So we both are the co-founder of Manoy Handicraft. That's why we have the name Manoy Handicraft.
I was about to retire from my work. After meeting Manoy, they opens up my eyes. So through Manoy, I get to know that environmental issue, which has been a problem in Sarawak, need someone to go about helping to solve the problem. I was very happy because Manoy can show me a way to a new life in serving the community.
Pengalaman yang kami ada di situ ialah kami dapat potong botol, pola bag dari newspaper dan pola slipper dari newspaper dan macam-macam lah kami dah belajar dekat situ.
Manoy Handicraft key objective is to lessen the burden of the earth.
Hello guys.
Hello.
This is our Vice President Jack Lee. He will show you how to do the waste segregation. So Jack, you show them this. Plastic bottle, aluminium can, plastic bags, and the
unwanted.
You know, oh, I'm gonna mess this up. Oh, this is just my luck. Over and over and over again. Stop, let it go. At the roadside, we used to know we can let this truth.
Oh, saya kerja dekat Waterfront. Saya buat ribu taksi. Okay, di mana saya dapat skill kebajikan masyarakat yang friendly.